evening, when the kettle's on for tea, an old familiar feeling settles over me, and it's your face I see, and I believe that you are there. In a garden, when I stop to touch a rose and feel the petals soft and sweet against my nose, I smile and I suppose that somehow maybe you are there. When I'm dreaming and I find myself awake without a warning, and I rub my eyes and fantasize, and all at once I realize it's morning, and my fantasy is fading like a distant star at dawn. My dearest dream is gone. I sometimes think there's just one thing to do: pretend the dream was true and tell myself that you are there.